I think what we have said, I think we are a communion. First of all, our concern is for mission. We have to do mission. And we in the South, with the North, have together to work. What does mission mean today? And what does it also mean today that we are living in a secular society and where people are losing their faith? It's our role, that's one, is to work. What does mission mean? Is it one way? It is two way? Is it accompaniment together? We have to, this is one. Two, we have continued to serve the needs of the communion and the member churches. And you know, there are many, many member churches in the world who have many needs. Like the World Service is serving every human being independently, their ethnicity, religiosity, of their gender or whatever. And I think that is really a big thing in it, and I think it will continue to strengthen. Thirdly, our vision is ecumenism. I think we are strong in ecumenism as Lutherans. From the theology of grace, we are both mediators and ecumenists. You cannot be a good Lutheran if you are not a good ecumenist. I think, you know, a Lutheran, you belong to the Church of God. You don't belong only to your own, you know, confession. You see. But of course, I must know what is my identity. Thirdly, fourthly, I think, you know, we have to address the issues of justice in the world. And I think justice is very essential. We don't only mean political justice. We mean also justice for women in church and society, justice for the trafficked people, justice for the disempowered, justice for immigrants, for refugees. And I think the communion, that's a very essential work that we have to do in the communion and continue to do, because you know it's a blessing of God that we can do it, and we are allowed to do it. We are caring for the healing of the world.